Hey man, say man, squad. Hey, what's good? Two, check, game, man. Y'all know the vibes, man. Going to like, subscribe. Y'all know I got another banger for y'all today, bro. Now, how many times has this happened to y'all, man? Y'all hop in the car, you know what I'm saying, and just the driver model isn't lined up right. Like, look at this. Look at the driver model, man. Look at this thing. This thing is huge right now, bro. Look. All right, rather the hands are just slightly off, rather the driver model is huge, rather you want to make the driver model huge, or you want to make them super small, whatever you want to do with it, man. Today I'm going to show you guys how to fix your driver model, how to make it huge, make it smaller, rotate them, make them flip backwards or whatever, man. All right, look, whatever way you want to do it, bro, I'm going to show you how to customize that bad boy today. So let's go ahead and get straight into this video. You dig? Alright y'all, now as y'all can see, I'm in a little place that's pretty familiar to most people, but before I get into this, let me show you guys exactly how I got here. So we're gonna go back out. Alright, now in content manager, okay, I went to content manager right over here. If you want to, there are, like, you can hit open in showroom, that's right over here. Or it doesn't matter, man. Only thing you got to do is just make your way over to the CM showroom. Now the easy way that I do it is I right click the car and hit open in custom showroom. Okay, that's the easy way to do it. Bada bing, bada boom, you know what I'm saying? So after you pull in the car that you want to fix the model for, or maybe, you know what I'm saying, tweak the model for, you're going to go over here, of course, to the paint shop. You can check skin editing mode, but I don't think it really matters for the driver models per se. So we're going to go ahead first, let's click that off, and then we're going to go over to car parameters. Okay, now over here in car params, you see driver and crew, just check the driver, you know what I'm saying? After you check the driver, check movable driver. All right, and if it doesn't show up right away, just move the camera one time, you know what I'm saying? Just click it, move it one time. Now look, you see my driver's huge, dude. He's filling up that entire seat, bro. So let's go ahead and fix that. Okay, so when you get here, okay, you're gonna, ooh, sorry about that, you're gonna go back to where your menu is up there. Right, okay, hold on one second, let's go back to where our menu's at. There we go. Now in the menu, you're gonna hit T. Okay, you're just gonna click T. Now when you click T, you see there's one here and there's one here. Now this right here, oops, sorry, let's back it up a little bit. This is the one that you're gonna focus on the most, okay, the one with the square around it. Now if you touch the outsides of the square and come in or out, that's how you make them bigger or smaller. So we're gonna put him back down to regular size. Okay, let's go ahead, zoom in just a little bit on that. We're gonna grab that, we're gonna bring him back just a little bit smaller. He's definitely too big, you know what I'm saying? All right, now we're gonna see that he's still a little bit off, so we're gonna move him over just a little bit. All right, so we're gonna grab this red one right here, we're gonna go ahead and scoot him back over. You know, now he's a little bit too low, so let's go ahead and grab this green one right here. We're gonna move him up. All right, let's see. Let's see where we're at right now. We gotta get him right in there, right in the pocket. You know what I'm saying? So you want to really get him to the point where his fingers are wrapping around the steering wheel just perfectly. So we'll go up a little bit, focusing on the thumbs. Let's move it over just a bit, and then we're gonna scale him up just a bit. Come back over. Oh, there we go. Rotate it, come down. All right, we're gonna go right about here. Okay, this is around the sweet spot you want him to be at. And when I say that, you want his thumbs to be wrapping around the steering wheel just so, you know what I'm saying, just so, to where it's just around, you know what I'm saying, where you would have yours at, you feel me? So yeah, after you guys go ahead and make how you want your driver model to be, just make sure he's the perfect height and everything, you know what I'm saying, not too tall, not too skinny, you know what I'm saying? And then you're gonna hit save position and also save KNH, okay? Make sure you hit both of those. And then now, when you go into drive, your character's gonna be perfect. He's gonna be exactly how you set him up, man, and you don't have to worry about anything, you feel me? But thank y'all so much for watching this, man. If you guys found this video informative in any type of way, shape, or form, please go ahead and hit that like button. Go ahead and subscribe. Go ahead and turn on notification bells. Tell your friends, all that, because we do go live here all the time. So y'all go ahead and tune in for that, man. But hey, it's your boy 2JZ. I'm out this thing. Y'all stay sideways. You feel me? Peace.